On that program, the host interviewed four state witnesses that were part of a sexual assault case in Nottoway County in 2012. Part of that interview, the witnesses declared their willingness to cooperate and testify in court on that case. Until that time, the witnesses never told me that they were willing to cooperate and testify after they invoked their Fifth Amendment right in a deposition under oath. In recent days, the Kansas City Star published an article that called into question the integrity of the criminal justice process in this case. The public trust in our criminal justice system must be upheld at all times. Therefore, based on the witnesses' willingness to testify in court and to uphold the public trust in our criminal justice process, I have asked the court to appoint a special prosecuting attorney to conduct an independent review of the facts and determine whether to refile charges. Questions?
Sir, did you ever receive the rape kit before you decided to dismiss the charges in the first place?
Yes.
When did the victims in this
Well, I'm sorry. I need to follow that up real quick. They say, the mother say, there was never a rape kit that was received. You're saying that you're calling them dishonest or liars. They said you never got that rape kit.
I got all the medical.
Do you have the rape kit, sir?
Yes, sir.
And did you tell the mothers that?
Yes.
So they say they did not, it was not ever looked at by you. They're not telling the truth?
I'm telling you, that's what I got.
Sorry about that. Apologies.
Their cooperation was not there. And at the end of the day, I figured that this was going to become an issue. And so one of the last things we did in this case was to do a deposition under oath that was recorded by a court reporter with people present, attorney, so that we could record under oath that they were in fact invoking their Fifth Amendment right to not testify, knowing that by failing to testify, it would force me to have to dismiss the case against the accused.
Sir, just to clarify, when you say they took the Fifth Amendment, you didn't feel the case was strong enough to still try even without their cooperation?
No, sexual assault requires that the person prove sexual intercourse without consent. I need to prove all the elements of the crime.
So you don't feel you could have tried it without their cooperation, though?
Correct.
Because with their confessions in the police records, these boys, to these actions, you didn't think you had the evidence?
Correct, because there it was an issue that they were saying it was consent.